Did you spot this in Interstellar? During the docking scene, Cooper tries to push his head in the opposite direction of the spin, but Brand lets her head go in the direction of the spin. Just like what would happen in real life, this leads to her blacking out, which shows that he's the more experienced of the two.